Yo guys, what's up, it's your boy Rito here. Welcome back to a brand new video. So anyways, in this video, I will be showing the new dungeon that just pretty much that just came out to the game for Xbox One and PlayStation 4. But anyways, in these two new dungeons, there's a hard mode and there's normal mode. I was gonna show normal mode, but I'm like, you know what? Let's show hard mode. This is a 448 item level dungeon. Pretty much you gotta be over this item level to actually run the dungeon with random people. But anyways, I'm 455. So in hard mode, right, I'm only going to show the final boss. I will not show the whole entire dungeon because that took me over 35 to 40 minutes. So anyways, so the final boss, right, from 100% to 80% HP, you know, freaking, it's just a normal fight until the man literally holds himself, folding his arms together like he loves himself and then he hates all of you. Then freaky, he does a big ass AOE. That's pretty much that's gonna hit all of us unless you know, unless you iframe and all that type of jump. But freaky, what you call it? I use my invincibility and I freaking dodge and everybody getting hit for like 80% of HP. Not only that, everybody got stunned. Then freaking claws comes out his freaking hands. Next you know, the man just teleportations to the stun person, just stabbing him. And then next thing you know it, the dude start going Goku instant transmission, teleportations to pretty much everybody. And not only that, when he instant transmission, he goes behind your back, slowly just breathing down your neck, making you all sweat. The moment you turn around, he's gonna stab you in your back. You already dead. There's nothing else to do. You got a nasty bleed buff on you. The only thing you can do is run to your healer. So I do a combination with healing spells, right? I got like a little heal, but I still gotta run to the healer to heal me before the bleed buff actually get to me. But I died so many times. Not only that, then when the man gets to 30% HP, this is not my final form. His blood, his body starts coming up with blood. Then he does 2x instant transmission. And that's even worse than the first instant transmission. The man goes faster and faster and faster. Then he does instant transmission all over the place. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this boss fight, because this was horrible.